Try to move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad.
I lost my crew. I tried to save them and Coruscant. Ships bombarded the capital.
Some dreams and some visions, no doubt. Best put aside for now. Gear up, quickly.
My friend to the rescue. What's happening?
The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on.
What kind of prison is this?
This is where our group of soldiers is in possession. Yes. You can be special now. I've got the door.
Where's T7?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I've patched him in.
Great. I'm Koth Ortena. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our way.
Koth will fly us out of here. Just as soon as we're through this door.
I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen, the intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well, don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
I can feel her searching for me.
Her strength in the Force is astounding, even for her family. Valen's far from alone.
Too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
Watch your back out there.
My number one pastime these days. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
So where did you recruit our getaway pilot?
He's a native of Zakul, believe it or not. Emperor Arkhan wields great power now, but not all of his people support him blindly.
Thank you. good to see you.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. The answers will have to wait.
To get across that bridge. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on.
Thank you.
Cop, what's your status?
Hostiles on my tail still, but I've got tricks they haven't seen yet.
Cop? Cop?
That one they've seen before. Gotta go. I'll keep my ears on.
Valen happened.
Valen did that? Guess you were right about your Outlander.
Get everybody out! 10 blocks in every direction!
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
If I let that reactor go, I'm not worth saving.
You'd better know what you're doing.
Okay.
We're going to die.
Go wait for Koth.
I'm not leaving you. We must leave. Taking you with me, whether you like it or not.
Reactor shutdown sequence initiated. Warning. Grid integrity at risk.
Thank you.
damn your stubbornness. You just gambled with the fate of the entire galaxy.
I took a calculated risk. It paid off.
You engaged in an unsuccessful attempt to kill us both, is what you did.
I never said you had to stay. Come on.
Unbelievable.
Primary grid shutdown protocols are in effect.
The dark should help our escape.
Not as well as a massive explosion would have, but it will do. Koth, where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us, 3 minutes?
Hang tight. Hope you're not scared of the dark.
You do what you have to. We'll be waiting.
Let's find a place to lie low.
Not an option. Three minutes. Okay. So much for the cover of darkness theory.
Valen's nothing if not persistent. Huh. Take a breath. Is that blaster fire?
Almost there. 3 more minutes.
Cock, we don't have 3 more minutes.
2.5. Outlander, you are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender.
Knights of Zakuul. A policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
Is their philosophy more Jedi or Sith?
To them, the Force is an instrument to be used in pursuit of justice, nothing more.
Stop talking, disarm, and surrender at once.
This confrontation isn't what you want. You'd rather go home.
He must be joking. Take them by force!
Press the attack!
Lower your weapons and admit defeat! Stand down and face justice! Your crimes will not go unpunished!
Channel your anger.
Turn him loose.
So he can come after us again? Not what I'd call a sound strategy.
We're going to be fighting against their new emperor. He'll tell them we're monsters. I want to show them something different.
We can worry about public relations after you're safely away from here. Valen.
I don't know you. But you. I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
No way am I leaving you behind.
Oh, you're impossible.
No. I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell!
Declaration. meatbags come fly.
Hang on! I'm gonna punch it! Got a little engine trouble. Okay, a lot.
It's good to finally get out of there. Thanks.
Hold on to your gratitude. We're not even close to safe. Guns locked on!
Get us out of here.
Trying to! Come on, come on!
Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah. Really?
Lemon, no one has thanked me.
I appreciate the save.
Humility. It was nothing.
Okay.
Salutation. Greetings. I'm HK-55, fully armed for combat and at your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
I was with others before Arkan attacked. What happened? Why were you and T7 the only ones to come for me?
I can only tell you as much as I know, Master Jedi.
Better get started. It's gonna be a short trip and you've got 5 years of galactic hell to cover. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years.
I just is failing, please. There was no way I could possibly.
Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander?
No, he's gone.
Gone. I don't care what it takes. I want him found.